now in the back door.
Oh,
that's
my God!
That's what I do. I talk to you while they sneak up behind you.
Oh!
Obviously,
oh,
I'm getting
your
over
purposes?
That's my purpose. I have to teach science.
Yeah.
I only teach
it
all.
Yeah.
Science!
I'm very good science.
You are?
What happened to you?
First quarter or last quarter?
Last.
Everybody says that, and everybody's wrong, yeah. Why? How can you tell it's the first quarter?
Can't.
Yes, you can.
Because it's going from left to right, like you read a book?
Well, you're looking at it, it looks still. How do you know it's going left to right?
Because, like, it's like,
well, you know, that's just going to be in the direction of the sun. You know it's the first quarter, they call it the evening! You only see the last quarter in the morning, the pre-dawn hours. Yes. Wait, don't you teach me to school? I'm excited about the subject. All right, just give me a plan.
You okay, Bailye?
You didn't look at your sky map today, did you?
I had a sky map up on my phone from Google.
Yes.
I haven't looked
at it in 4 days, so I'm not sure where Uranus is now. It's probably about where the moon is now. But 4 days ago, it was halfway between that. Because it's too far away and too dim. You can't see Uranus without a telescope.
How come you know all these maps?
I'm a teacher. Excuse me. I'm science. Okay. What happened to me?
You're purple. I'm
basically purple because I have mimeograph fluid in my veins.
But you have lots of blue, like right here.
Yeah. Well, I know, but you know that kind of thing. You see, in 1975, I had an accident with a mimeograph machine.
What is a mimeograph?
A mimeograph machine is what we teachers used to use to reproduce. Yeah, you make a stencil and you do it. Mimeograph fluid smells great. I had an accident, it's in my veins. Unfortunately, this is what I was wearing at the time and I can't take it off. Good thing mimeograph keeps me from smelling bad.
Oh, yes. What is
mimeograph fluid? It's what was in the mimeograph fluid at the time. Same thing, it's been in its weight.
Oh, really?
Yep.
What was the test on at the time that you were doing?
Well, somebody else was doing it when it blew up.
Oh,
I was
that's someone who's also like all messed up and stuff.
They weren't even there. That's what really
makes you mad.
Actually, not anymore because they're in the backyard with some of my older students and my very beautiful wife that I married and had to kill.
Oh,
tell her.
I was
scared of
her. But you said you got over that.
Well, that happened after I killed her. Obviously, I got over it.
Did you not have here because you killed her?
Maybe. I don't know. A psychologist might have a field day with that one. But good thing I don't
sorry, Bailye.
I suffer from a
you have chatty friends.
Because I don't pay
you.
No, because I thought.
That's very inviting.
Well, you see, that's
not
bad, doesn't it?
You're like, just looking at the left.
Very much.
I
can't
help
you.
Did you know I've never seen that movie?
No, I did not know that.
I have seen it, so I'm ashamed for not seeing that movie.
No, you're not. I mean, I've never seen a lot of movies. Not the first movie.
Like
some movies that I have seen are supposed to be great, I haven't liked.
Yes, I do.
And I am a movie buff. I am a movie buff.
Can I
find what? Somebody who loves movies. I can watch 4 or 5 movies a day and who hangs out at film festivals. Not anymore. Not anymore. She's never living in Netherworld. You think I got public back? Oh, what's the lady's name?
I don't remember her name. That's your lady over there.
Okay.
And she lives
here.
Okay.
Okay.
And my arms and ears and stuff are all funny.
Oh, I don't associate with her.
Oh, you don't? I think she had a very nice wedding.
Well, she does, but, you know,
she's not
what
to talk to.
Are you getting
bored
with us?
No, she's scared of you.
Why are you scared of me? Are you afraid of perfect people? Or are you just afraid of teachers?
Are you
No, I did not. I have not ruled that out. I've been told I look like George Bush. I've been told, this is my cheat sheet. So this is about 800 phobias. Here's a phobia. I talk about phobias to the people in line out there because they're going in the back.
Oh, yeah, I saw you down there talking.
Wasn't it a crocodile?
I don't know.
You are incorrect. It wasn't an alligator.
An alligator?
It was a
Walk in the sewer.
That's what you walk in the sewer, yeah.
Alright girls, take your time.